Tomorrow night, is half of East LA gonna be here, do you think? Saturday night?
Some of East LA, yeah.
They always come and support you.
Yeah.
Frankie, now that Manny Pacquiao has retired, how's the atmosphere in the gym? You know, do you see Freddie Roach a little down, or what's different? Anything change?
Not really, just the same, I think. Just when he's in there, you have a lot of people in there when he's training, you know, for a fight. But now, I mean, it's like normal. I mean, I don't seem really down, but I don't know what he thinks, you know.
How big of a difference was it going to wild card and being at that gym and kind of like getting your head focused and everything?
It was a little different for me. When I was up in Big Bear and stuff and other places where I was training, it was a little different. It was a little bit more packed, more people in there, but it's cool. I like it now. I got the hang of it. It's cool. I like to train it.
Did you respond with a Big Bear? Because I know Chris Ayala was up there. He didn't like it up there. Did you like Big Bear, and why or why not?
I mean, it was a good training for training camp, but it was boring. There's nothing to do. But it was for a fight. If you're getting ready, it's good. It's good camp.
Last question I got to ask you: you sparred Manny, right? How do you describe his power of Pacquiao or his speed? Or what is
speed?
It?
His speed. He's just everywhere. I mean, his speed comes up from different angles and. He has good body shots.
Brandon Rios told me he had 8 hands. How many hands does Manny Pacquiao have when you're in the ring with him?
It almost seems like he has punches coming from everywhere, so you know, so it's hard to keep track of him.
Were you able to land some good shots on him when he was playing?
Yeah, I was able to land a couple of shots on him. It was good sparring.
Does he come back, Frankie?
I think so.
Why do you think he comes back?
I don't know. I think he loves the sport too much. You know, I mean, I would come back. You know, money's good also. So yeah.
All right. Tell all the fans where to follow you. What's your Twitter? Your Instagram?
A real Frankie Pibble Gomez. On Instagram and on Facebook.
All right, there you
have it. Frankie, let me just ask you. 18 months ago, Freddie Roach said that you would knock Amir Khan out. He's fighting this week. What do you make of that?
Well, I mean, that's. It just makes me want to train harder and motivates me.
All right, there you have it. Frankie Gomez, FlashBack.com, and Melissa Back Report.